Okay, let me play round one and create a tournament. I don't want to lock anyone out. So Desert Mountain, in position three. Medium fast, easy, 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 calm, west, clear. Create it. Let me add Tyler. Alright, let me play. Show the club settings in just a minute. Okay, upsetting, Grant. Yeah. Foam ball, thick turf, club set 188, and everything else accordingly. All right, off and running. Interesting, trying a few different things. Alright, off the toe. That's a shocker. 127. Okay, those look okay. 127. And he pulled up left. Well, that's about normal. And short curls, I pull up left. There it goes. Away it goes. Like starting off the tournament with a bogey or a double bogey. Didn't go to then yet. Easiest course we play by far. By far. It immediately ticks off right. You know where the hole's at. Just another boat. Didn't either stay straight. Felt like I hooked it. Wow. Felt like I pull hooked it. Without missing, the ball got stuck in the hole in the slot. The front centers. Big damn close. Shock. Holy smoke. How the heck did that ball just go that far? How the heck did that ball with 109 mile an hour swing? That's nuts. Wow. Interesting. I don't understand that. All right. Already gonna get frustrated. Thank you. on the fairway, missed. Shot. Can't stop. Such an easy course. Such an easy course. Down. Close 1 degree. That's crap. Absolute crap. Nope.
Why not?
I don't know the answer to that question. I don't know.
What about tomorrow?
Not this week. I'm going to do training on Saturday. Does that count?
In the morning?
I don't know.
It better not be before 2.
It'll be way before 2.
Way?
Way. It'll be in the morning.
No. I need sleep in time. If you want me to make it through next week without dying.
You'll be okay. Thank you. serious. I don't get it. I just don't freaking get it. There go. You gotta go. Freaking ball in the water. Felt like it was on the heel. I don't know if that was as fast a swing as this one yet. Stay away from that water on her. See, that was not open. That was not open. Understand? Crazy. Thank you. best swing, and it works. Not my best. Right, left to right. Right over the corner. And it says it was open again. I'm watching it. It's not open. I don't understand. That's crazy. That should have been a good one. Whoa, where are you going? What crap? What absolute fucking crap. Really? Tired of non-consistency. Tired of non-consistency. Bogey or triple, if I don't make this. Thank you. see, I don't understand how that one, 107 mile an hour swing, only went 246, and yet no wind. Other swing, 99, it goes to, this doesn't make sense at all, not at all. Nowhere. I don't care if it was out of the rough. Just too sure it wasn't that. I did. Par five. What the heck? Really? That's fucking nuts! It's down freaking hill. This is crazy. It's crazy. Make it on for a change. Stop! Stop! freaking distance now. Didn't hit the ball that freaking hard. Now it's uphill, but I can't get it there. Told you. I just knocked the crap out of it and couldn't get it there. Just absolutely knocked the crap out of it. This is ridiculous. Just ridiculous. Matter. So what I'm discovering, it's not this way in real life. That was a 3-inch choke down swing. And hit it with a speed much greater. Much, much greater. And that flies long. It's heavy rough. I don't care if it is set on easy. It should not fly that far. I'm going to suck it up. Just a suck. Freaking clue what I'm doing. I'm in 14 miles an hour. Yeah, right. So I discovered something about this. Not right. Makes no sense. Thank you.